What is up, guys? I'm gonna show you how to mine gold cache inside of Hiveos. Now, honestly, I was not anticipating on mining any GPU coin for a little bit. You know, here lately I've been getting scammed and I am eating power. Even though I have a low power rate, I just don't feel right, you know. I've been mining for maybe like ever since the merge, I've just been switching coins from Casper to RXD. I just feel like my bags are full enough of all them coins. So now I want to move over to other things and just whenever they happen to, like, you know, spike my attention. Now, this coin did spike my attention and it's low watts. It's ASIC resistant. I'm only using one rig. That way, in case I do get burnt, you know, I'm not wasting a lot, and I'm using 6600s. Now, the overclocks are very interesting. I'm actually using Ethereum overclocks. Now, I'm not sure if there's any better ones. I did try Caspa and Radiant overclocks. It just didn't work out really. My cards were getting like 13 watts and then like a quarter of the hash rate. But with Ethereum overclocks, you know, my 6600s are getting 20 watts and like triple the hash rate. So yeah, let's just go ahead and get into the video and I'll show you guys where to get the wallet and their website and things like that. Okay guys, so here is their official website. It's just goldthroughcash.org. Unfortunately, when you guys click wallets, you guys are going to see that the Windows button does not work. You know, that's their only flaw on the website that I've noticed. They do have white paper and things like that. Now, if you guys are looking to get the wallet, you know, I highly suggest you guys do not mine to an exchange because I think it's only on one exchange and that does not allow you to mine directly to that wallet. So I will have a link in the description to GitHub where to get this wallet. So once you guys click on that link, you guys are going to come down to new version windows, click assets, and then just download the first one. Once you guys get your wallet, come over here and create your own flight sheet and just select coin. I name mine gold. And by the way, that is the correct terms. And then the pool and then the miner. We're actually going to use SRB miner. The hash algorithm, just type in the word yes. And then you're going to see yes script 16. And then your wallet, and then your worker name, and then we have over here the pool. I am using R plant. That's just my preferred pool. Make sure you guys disable your CPU because otherwise you may have some issues. It will CPU mine still, but however, you just don't want to use that extra power, you know, you don't have to. And then just press create flight sheet, simple as that. Over here is my mining stats. It looks like we just found 3 block sacks. Let me go ahead and refresh this. I haven't been on very long, so I do have immature balance. Now, in terms of profitability, I am not going to lie, guys. I could not find a calculator for this coin at all, which honestly doesn't bug me because it's just low watts. You know, maybe I'm burning like maybe $1 to $1.25 a day just running my cards. So yeah, it's not a big issue. I'm just looking to hold long term, and I really just don't want to purchase these coins on an exchange. I would just prefer to mine them and help the network out. And there's not a whole lot of video coverage on this coin, so maybe that's going to attract investors or maybe some people just to come over and mine it. And as you guys can see, like I said before, I am using Ethereum overclocks, and these are the watts I'm getting. And I forgot, I did have 16700 XT. But yeah, guys, this is all I got for you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys soon.